I don't think that's a skipjack. What is that? It's a shad. Hey, at work, I snagged a shad. Gizzard shad. Putting him on the stringer because we need catfish bait. Oh, there he went. Another one. Must have snagged another shad. Come on out of there. Yeah, that's exactly what I did. We'll take them. That's some good catfish bait. It's not as good as skipjack, but it'll pass as good bait. Yes, another shad. Pretty good one. This gill makes good bait. Good bait. There's old Skipper. There's a skipper we was looking for. Skipper guy. That'd be a drum. Ooh, a big drum too. Throw you back in the bed. Drum. Drum, drum, drum. Good drum, though. Oh! I think that was a drum. Old bait's running today. There he is. Had to come down here with it. That was on that big white one. And that was a good hit. What is this? Buffalo. Yeah, yeah, that's a good one. I'll take him. No. Is that a buffalo? It's bigger if I might keep going. Thank you.
good fish.
I can't believe that thing bit in the mouth. Huh. Hey, the shad wants to bite. Let him bite. I'm gonna keep them cool. Cause I want to take them home and freeze them for more catfish adventures. Good shad or something. Yeah, that's a shad. Gosh, dog. Get right back in the water. I got all big and if I can get him in, keep from hitting the rocks. I feel big. I'm trying to tire him out. I got a big something. Thank you. Yeah, it's a good one. It's a good one. If I can get him in. Old blue. Looky here. I don't know what he weighs, but he's a good one. Good. That's a good one. 10 pound. I think bigger.